sausages. The Rashers and Rashers and Rashers and sausages.
When the wine and the fiddle come answer me riddle and went to my log in a box. Hey, what put the yelp from men and a dog will lay answering their courses in rocks. When's a ride in a fiddle, come answer me riddle, when's a melody in a box? Hey, what put the yelp from men and a dog will lay answering their courses in rocks. Oh,
well, the little family saddled up on me and merrily kissed the Quaker. The kid that got sashes and never would part with a bald and named Mulligan's daughter. Daniel O'Connelly saddled the pony and merrily kissed the Quaker. The kid that got sashes and never would part with a bald and named Mulligan's daughter.
Come over tonight to the Stash and Brighton, let you bring the bacon and porter. And I'll play me guitar and I'll sing you down songs in the moonlight until early morning. Come over tonight to the Stash and Brighton, let you bring the bacon and porter. And play me guitar and I'll sing you down songs in the moonlight until early morning.
Daniel O'Connell, he saddled the pony and merrily kissed the Quaker. Bacon the castashes and the moving bar with their bald and named Mulligan's daughter. Daniel O'Connell, he saddled the pony and merrily kissed the Quaker. The kid that got sashes and never would bark on that ball and the Mulligan doctor.
Well, I will leave you, we don't need the fiddle, I have an old song at the table. I will leave you a drink, it'll light fiddle and dance and I'll dig if you're able. Well, I will leave you, we don't need the fiddle, to have an old song at the table. Well, I will leave you, we'll sing diddle, I diddle and dance and I'll dig if you're able.
Daniel O'Connell, he saddled the pony and merrily kissed the Quaker. The kid that got sashes and never went back with a bald and named Mulligan's daughter. Daniel O'Connell, he saddled the pony and merrily kissed the Quaker. The kid that got sashes and never went back with a bald and named Mulligan's daughter.
Slow it down a bit now.
Will be.
Too much excitement to where is not good for you. You know that. We'll do a song called The Holy Ground. A bit slower than you may be used to hearing it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
D.
Ish.
You may notice typical Irish music is played on these wonderful traditional Irish instruments, like the Italian mandolin and the Greek
bouzouki. Bit ironic, really. The Holy Ground was a place just outside Queenstown.
Do you think these are ready for the true story?
Probably, yeah. Just outside Cork City, which is now Cove. Queenstown was when it was under British rule. Anyway, the area was called the Holy Ground. It was a stop-off point for transatlantic crossings. And there was a big red light district area there because of obviously sailors getting off the ships and that. And they called it the Holy Ground. Why, I don't know. Anyway, it's a nice slow version of it. Well, me lovely Dinah, the thousand times adieu. Thou'r gone away from the holy ground, and the girls we all love true. Oh, we'd sail the salt sea over, and we'll reach Barn for sure to see again how the girls we love and the holy ground once more. And now the storm is raging, and we are far from shore, and a good old ship, well, it's tossing about, and the rigging, well, it's all tore, and the secret of my mind, me love, you're the girl I do adore, and still I live in hopes to see the holy ground once more. The storm is over, and we are safe and well. I will go into a public house, and we lay, I will drink our fill, I will drink strong ale and porter. I will make the rafters roar, and when our money it's all spent, I will go to sea once more. You're the girl I do adore, and when our money it's all spent, I will go to sea once more.
The Holy Ground.